Delta to hangar deck. KR units. Anyone down there? We've got to get those Ravens in the air.
Delta, this is KR-03. My bird's intact, but my crew's down. I need a hand.
Hang tight. We're on our way.
Oh, shit! You hear that? Sounds like more polyps!
Ah, damn it! They're in the pipes! Clear them out! We got a pilot waiting! Polyps! Scott, you still there?
I'm not dead yet, Sergeant, if that's what you mean.
Just checking. I'd hate to lose you all over again. We're almost there. We just had to get through the storeroom.
Been pretty hairy down here, Phoenix. We lost a lot of men. We still got two Ravens unable to lift off.
It's okay. We'll take care of it. Good. Come on, get that chopper out of here!
She's dead, we can't raise the lift!
You just worry about getting that Raven in the air. We'll take care of the lift.
Okay, thanks, Phoenix.
Minor delay, 01. Gotta clear some glowies first. Lift! Okay, let's get to the control room.
This'll do.
One away, one to go. KR-03, are you ready to launch?
I'm pinned down at Bay 3. I can do with a hand here.
Hang tight. We're on our way. Time to turn and burn. We'll be your new crew.
Great. As soon as I start the engine, get the lift ready.
Look out!
Holy shit! What the hell's that?
It's not a stock!
Look out! It's coming back!
It's a goddamn Leviathan! Come on, people! Give it everything you got!
Holy shit! How big is that thing?
Let's get up top and sink that bitch before we lose anyone else! Find the lift controls!
Don't mind if I do.
Ah, no you don't! Everybody, on the lift!
Smell that smoke?
Prepare to evacuate. All non-essential personnel, report to lifeboats immediately. Prepare to evacuate.
That doesn't sound good.
The whole deck's on fire! Come on, let it! If it spreads, we'll lose the fuel tanks!
Find a valve and get the irrigation pumps going! That's one! We need to open two more!
Look out! There's one rabbit on deck!
Trench!
Water valve!
That's two. One more to go.
Hey, get out of there! Those tanks are gonna blow! Oh, damn it!
We're gonna lose the whole ship if we don't get this fire under control. Grab the extinguisher!
We need to get this fire out! Grab the extinguisher!
That thing can't take a hit.
Everyone okay?
We must be in engineering. Miracle we didn't get killed.
Marcus, whoa! That's one big, ugly motherfucker!
Cole, can you see this shit? Where's your bird?
Maybe we got a grandstand view. We're crossing the bridge right above the ship.
Any way you can kill this thing from where you are?
I'll put this scientifically. We need to blow his brains out of his ass.
We'll get Baird to come up with an idea. Come on, we've got to find a way back up to the flight deck.
All lifeboats away. I repeat, all lifeboats away.
This way, I think we can get through here.
Look out! It's smashing through the deck! Okay, let's get up top before that thing comes back.
Marcus, while you were taking a break, the blind genius had an idea. Can you lure that bitch to the front end so we can give it a headache?
Animals just love me. Stand by, Cole. We're gonna need a bigger cattle prod. Let's use the two silverbacks in the maintenance bay.
Marcus, run! That thing's gonna flatten us!
Okay, the two silverbacks are in that bay. Let's get the door open. Getting its second wind. Position. You ready?
Yo! Give us a minute!
I tell Baird he's just blowing shit up! Not right the goddamn symphony!
Yeah, but we got our own problems up here!
Cole, you're gonna be scraping us up in a bucket if you don't get a move on!
We'll find some cover fast, or else you're gonna be swimming in some glowy gravy!
Thinking. Run!
You're gonna blow up the whole ship, genius!